lost 3 battles this week.
Some KG defenses we need eliminated. Super range sniper cannons are keeping our men pinned down. Jack, you need to find those hidden cannons and take them out. There's sure to be an enemy counterattack when they see what you're up to, so watch out. You know the routine.
Yeah, we do all the work. You get all the credit.
Take out those turbo cannons, Jack!
The city's lost.
Desert, burn your itty bitty paws.
Hey, test baby, don't crush the merchandise. How's biz?
I'm designing new guns to help out the war effort.
You make guns now?
Yeah, I just finished this new gun. It sports a multi-port, large bore gyro burst launcher with blowback breach assist, using full jacket, eco depleted armor piercing slugs, and a continuous kill zone scanner for tight groupings at a high cycle rate of fire. It's a hobby. Not so fast. First, you have to prove you can protect my little schnookums in the new gun course.
Thank you.
bad shooting, Jack. For a guy. Now, I want you to protect my little baby with this, or else I'll hunt you down and hurt you real bad. Okay?
Wow! I didn't know you had so much...
Jack, I need you to go into the sewers, into the Metalhead City section. We need to attack their hive from below, and the sewers are the only way in right now. We haven't been in those old passageways since the war broke out, but no scouts have reported movement down there.
That's a good thing, right?
I mean, no scouts have ever come back alive to tell us.
Oh. Ow! Still giving us the crappy missions, huh?
Dark, dirty, dangerous. I'm beginning to like this war.
We
Jack. You're such a wimp. I could have taken it myself.
Thank you. This is Ashlyn. I'm glad you're back in the fight. You're behind enemy lines now, so watch yourself. I need you to take out a cache of Dark Eco near the Southport border. We have reports that the Metalheads are using it to create terrible Dark Eco weapons to infect the city. We've got to stop that at all costs. Good luck, soldier.
Thank you. here. While you're near the entrance to South Haven Forest, could you please go check out reports of a dark eco infestation there? It seems someone is still experimenting with dark eco. If you find infected plants, you must destroy them before they spread. There are some ancient precursor pillars in the forest that may have a link to the catacombs. But if the battleheads overrun the place, we'll never know for sure. Make me proud.
Jack, you can kill those plants with your jetboard. Just scoop up green eco energy and then lay it down over the plants.
Thank you.
We've ever found. Mar wrote that there were some ancient ruins to the west that were activated by 5 special artifacts and revealed wondrous truths. I'll see what I can find out.
Critical power junctions that, if destroyed, could drop some of their shields. Our bang expert, Jinx, can blow the junctions if you can get into each one and protect him while he's laying the charges. You remember Jinx? He's waiting in a vehicle outside. Have you blasted?
Thank you.
Hey there, pretty boy. You ready to rock and rumble?
You did it. You've got us deeper into KG territory.
Nice work, Jackie boy. I'm gonna go see what I can scrounge up. See you on the flip side.
Ashlyn here. Jack, we've got word of a shipment of eco being delivered somewhere in the KG city section. I think it's worth stealing. I want you to go in and find the vehicle with the eco, then drive it back out to the Naughty Oxel in one piece. I'm sure they'll try to stop you, but we need that eco for the war effort. Remember, don't lose the shipment.
We need backup!
A new assault on the port. They're trying to take us out once and for all. The strange thing is, we're seeing movement from both the KG and Metalhead fronts. It's like they're working together. We've got to repel this assault or we're through. I hate to do this to you, but I'm putting you on the front line. You're my go-to guy. Stop any KG or Metalhead units from reaching this place. If we lose this one, we're history.
Yes!
that, you stop the assault.
I bet me 10 metalheads this week.
Dexter, my hero! This city is too dangerous. We need our own little place in the country. A little pink house with a white picket fence and a fireplace and a big four-poster bed for me and a little ocel run on the side of the house for you.
Aw, are you worried about me, my little desi-poo?
Of course, my itty-bitty whisker-puss.
Oh, please. Will you two take it outside?
You need a hug, Jack, because we got plenty to go around.
Rumor is, you two are the only hope we've got to reach the catacombs. I've programmed the gun course to simulate some of the new enemy tactics. Want to try it out? not bad shooting, Dark Boy. Here's a nice boomstick for your sidekick, baby. Go give him hell, boys. Then come back, and I'll scratch you behind your ears.
This is where I am. Hold on, Dax!
Crank that sign up to full brightness.
Hang on, Dax. It's gonna be close.
Ah! My beautiful monk!
We may have a way to reach Freedom HQ. Jinx here has a plan.
Hey, Jackie boy! Long time no see. I think you got a boomer of a plan here. You know those nasty blast bots you seen around? Well, I captured one. Don't ask. I'll show you the scars later. I've rigged that baby with a remote control and even more explosives than the standard package.
Jack, link it to the remote and direct that blast bot into the KG area. If you can get the blast bot close enough to the Freedom League border and blow it up, it should punch a hole in the defensive line there and allow us to hook up with our comrades. Great job! We can link up with the Northern Front now. I'll get on the horn to HQ and give them the good news. You're the man, Jack. You are the man.
Portal!
peeps and cronies. That's right. The Daxtonator is back in the building.
Daxter, Jack, you did it.
It's about time you two got here.
What took you so long?
Sorry. We only had a war on the way.
Great work, Jack. Let me be the first to officially apologize for the city.
Forget about it. I've got my own interest in this.
Well, what we know right now is there's a huge dark planet builder bearing down on us all. How much time we have, no one can guess. If it is rogue precursor technology, then the only way to destroy it is with more precursor technology. And that lies at the bottom of the catacombs.
Also, the large number of eco-crystals being moved about can mean only one thing. Someone is trying to awaken vast precursor technology.
I think Vigor's behind it. Or Errol. Or maybe...
Oh! Wait till you hear about my adventures in the wasteland. So there I was, facing a whole brood of slobbering metalheads, when all of a sudden...
Uh-oh.
It looks like a large-scale assault. Multiple targets inbound. You up for some action, Jack?
Look who you're talking to. Let's rock and roll, Dax.
We need backup! Go! Help me! Help me!
Jack.
Nice moves, my boy. You're the best man we've got to lead an expedition into the catacombs.
Please, please, let us not be too hasty. Are you sure you want this dark ego freak contaminating the hallowed halls of our glorious precursors? I should lead the expedition myself.
We're tired of your scheming, Vigor.
I've got the answer you're looking for. My precursor monks have given me the knowledge to turn on the planetary defense grid. If you beg me to do so.
Jack's always gotten us through thick and thin. I'm with him.
Here, here!
You washed up, Vegan!
Vigor! It's Vigor, you idiot!
Whatever!
Count Vigor, I hereby dissolve the city council and strip you of your title, command, and all privileges. Now get out of my sight.
What? How dare you! I offered you mercy, but now you will all burn in the precursor fires of creation. I swear it.
That was one hell of an attack wave. We can't continue to repel such large assaults forever. That floating war factory has got to be shut down. The problem is, the factory is shielded and has gate codes on every access point. Most old KG door ciphers were kept hidden in the main system at the power room. If you can break into the system, you may be able to unlock the war factory doors to get inside.
Onan says the eco grid in the power room could help you. But to open the old power room, you must find the junction box in the sewer. Personally, I think you're crazy to go down there. But, good luck.
Out of this mess.
guys, keep the surprises coming. The power room door is now open, Jack.
Remember this place? I sure miss good old Vin.
Yeah, he was a good guy. A bit crazy.
Hey, who you calling crazy? I can't help it if the world is out to get me.
Vin! Wait a minute. Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Well, actually, no, it's not. I'm a multi-layered, hyperlinking, digimimic, bioconstruct, superclocked, mega-memory construct, baby.
Did you understand a word he said?
When the city was overrun by metalheads, before they got to me, I dumped my brain into the eco grid. Everything's great now. Those monsters can't get me in here. Or can they?
Listen, Ben, I'm happy you're whatever you are. But right now, I need to get into the war factory, but the doors are sealed. We think the code to open the doors is hidden in this system.
It is.
Really?
Positive.
Can you get it for us?
Negative.
Why not?
Because if you have half a brain cycle, you'd know that those access codes are guarded by the central system. Ancient, nasty circuits in there. Even we big brains can't nibble around there without getting our butts erased.
Just get us close.
Oh, sure, yeah. It's your death. If you fail, I can always use a companion in here. All of the fun we'll have.
Let's hope. Oh, God, let's hope. It doesn't come to that.
When I put you into the system, the main security will slam down hard. It'll be up to you to beat the system and get out, or get eco-zapped for good. You check some?
Okay, Vin baby! Jack me in!
Wait for it, wait for it. Okay, input!
Thank you.
I gotta avoid the nasties.
Great work, Jack. She's got the info beamed here. That cipher key will unlock the war factory doors. We'll get on it right away and get back to you.
Listen, Ben, we've got things to do, but we'll keep in touch. We promise.
Storm's really churning the sand. Scanner show a few new artifact sightings. You two up for some rough riding?
Sure. I can race with the best of them.
Good. Take the vehicle and bring us back some booty. You know the drill. Get to the artifacts first and they're yours to claim. Wastelander right. Go get them!
Thank you.
We'll be right back.